Hey guys, Explore with GoPro here. Just got a new camera. Got the Hero 11 Mini. Testing it out on different stuff. Like, I got some projects for like some relaxing water stream videos. I'm testing the camera out for its features, for like high quality lighting, dash cam. Just wanted to see if there's better settings for it. Right now I'm just walking power lines, see how well it does for that. Not really doing the greatest job picking out a path, but it does. Bird up there somewhere, I believe. Right there. It's up. It's up there. Nice. So, I'm walking all the way up there. I'm gonna make my way up there. But, right, testing out the max lens settings. We'll see how they all come out. No. See how I look as well. No, I'm not walking through this very easily, but I'm just going right through it. Like, I don't give a flying fuck, you know. But I don't know. Let's see how well it creates. Here, don't mind this. There. Whew. No places to walk over. I just dropped myself a little bit. Stupid. See. I didn't walk that far yet. Stupid. Should walk this way. Alright. Good thing I wore boots. Get to the next stage. Rocks. Ew. It's gross. I found my thumbnail. But alright, we're basically at that. We'll see you in the next video look filter, whatever, you can judge, it's fine. What's up? So here I am testing all the features and playing with both the GoPro 10 and the GoPro 11 mini, which is right over there. We'll be getting closer to it soon, but meanwhile, just wanted to let you guys know that I'm gonna be doing a full video of all the stuff I've done so far, and then I'm gonna actually have mini projects to make them bigger, like the relaxation ones, to loop them, have them go for about an hour, and then you guys can have it as a relaxing. I might make two options. I might do one as quiet, maybe one as with music. You guys let me know in the comments for that. See. Because I'm gonna upload this project up first, and then you guys can probably let me know if you would rather have more of a nice, calm nature. I'm still in Concord, so you're gonna hear some of the city or traffic going by, but I'm looking for better options, better locations. Don't really have the money for gas. Gas is kind of expensive still for me, but I'll try my best to get as much as I can get done for projects, get them pushed out. Gaming channel for Demigod, which is my gaming channel. I've been thinking long and hard on it, and I might not continue it. I might be here and there with it still. I'll leave a link to that channel in the description. Further later, whatever. Share, subscribe to it if you can. I'm not taking it down. I'm just looking at opportunities that I would rather work on. And I'm enjoying playing and messing with these GoPros, and enjoy, I just practically enjoy all the settings and the stuff you can do with them, and how you can make a perfect picture look even more perfect than what it really was. It just amazes me, and with technology today, like with my naked eye, I literally see this place and I see dullness and beauty at the same time. I'm looking around and finding places where maybe I could do something. Maybe I couldn't. I don't know. I'm just trying to look at the world in a more of an artist. Art. I don't know how I would say it, but like more of a unique, colorful way. But just got this today. It's recording right now. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's not really moving. But I have the max lens going. It's going for a time warp. And we'll see how well this is going. It's going by times 30. So see if that ends up becoming turn out to be cool. I'm only gonna go for an hour, not an hour, about a minute of recording time. And then I'm working my way up, all the way up to there. Hold on. All the way up to there. I'm gonna work my way up. And I'm gonna have it pointing right back down to here, and we'll see how well that looks. You know, but you get the picture. But while we're waiting, I'll see you when we get up there, because I'm gonna have that. We're doing another time warps down this direction, as I'm gonna pull the camera back out and do some filmmaking and record what's around me. All right, see you then. Alright, back again. It's working. I have it on for times 15 this time, but look at this view. Holy shit. This view is amazing. Like, you can like see like the traffic and houses over there. It's like fucking insane. This is the place I got my photo shoot done with my wife. It's just gorgeous up here. Like, holy shit. Amazing. And it's not, and we're just in spring right now. It's April 4th, 2023. You guys won't be seeing it until post later in the year. At like more like December, maybe January of 2024. December of 2023, but you get where I'm going with it. Anyways, just like, holy crap. I think I might need to talk to, sorry about that, but I might need to talk to Nepi about coming out here at some point, hang out, explore, do some fun shit. I actually want to check out what's down there. Like, there's a statue. So I'm working my way down. I also got my camera up here, so. I just want to look. My other camera would be fine. So I just want to take a look at it. I'm like all by myself, so it's like, what is there to be worried about? There's another one in the field. I think they're his. I think they're his. I don't know. I didn't see no signs saying posted. I'm gonna take it like I'm safe. Fucking wet over here. Well, as you can see, it's a pretty cool statue. But I think I need to head out before, just in case they get caught. I don't know if this is on his property, so we'll figure this out. But nice little statue. Head back to my other camera that's still up there. Just goddamn, this place is just hella amazing looking. Even during early spring. Well, that's on camera now. Like I said, slippery out here. It wasn't that bad. I'm leaving it in because I kind of want to see what it looks like since I'm recording with the 11 mini. So I kind of want to see what it looks like also because I don't have the screen to see. But I really am loving this camera right now. So much. So much I can do with it right now. Sorry about that. Smoking up a little bit. If you've been part of my channel for a while, or if you support NEPI, New England Paranormal Investigators, or our other channel is Chevy Gain, you should know that, you know, I smoke up, but, you know. Alright, sorry about that. We'll just say that I just wanted to record myself getting out of this side. Trying to make it speedy now, since I have no battery to do this.
Mm-hmm.